just finding out. We both wonder why the world is splitting too. I sit down a lonesome way in South, where I live and have my house, near to Camp Kennedy, where she also had to be, looking for a secret weapon, unknowing what would happen. The Russian spy and I, we both wonder why the world is split in two. She was the most perfect kind of sex that no man would give a chance to relax. Hang around my surroundings, watching Uncle Sam's boundings. Couldn't stop myself to ask her in. Russia shouldn't know where she's been.